While I was driving home, I see a big school of tuna busting up, so I thought I'd stop and give it a little flick and see how it went. Come on, Mr. Tuna.
Oh, wow, look at that.